Thermoception is our sense of temperature. It allows us to know if we're too hot or cold. But what does it mean to be over or under sensitive to it? Let's take a look. Thermoception is one of our senses, and sometimes it's hard to separate it from other senses, such as nociception that allows us to know if we've been burned, or touch. If you're oversensitive to it, you might not feel the cold or the heat. This can mean you don't wear enough clothes in winter, or wear too many in summer. It can mean you forget sunscreen, as you're not aware your skin is burning or warm, or that your limbs go blue from the cold. You can miss the signs of thirst from heat, and only recognize this as a problem when you feel faint or tired. This can be a problem, as even though you may not be aware of your body's or the environment's temperature, it can still cause you harm. If you're oversensitive to it, you might feel the cold or the heat a lot more than other people. It can mean that you wear too much or too little clothing, and get sunburn from not enough clothing, or overheat due to too many clothes. It can mean you avoid showers and baths as the water and the temperature of the room can be too hot or cold. You could also avoid going outside where the temperature is out of your control. What helps? Having reminders to use sunscreen or wear clothing, having thermometers or calendars and weather apps and trackers. Schedule the heating so that way you don't have to think about it. Making sure that you wear protective clothing to prevent sunburn and frostbite. And most important, do what feels comfortable to you. It's also possible to be oversensitive to one temperature, but not another,